Well, I actually managed to get some daylight. I thought I fucked myself. I tried going to a way cooler location that's way farther away. It just wasn't a good idea. I gotta get used to the whole, you know, filming after work thing. I have to get used to doing it in general, but I think I'm getting really nice footage anyways. The sun is setting though. We're here at downtown Tom's River. I like it here. It's nice, but it's a shame that the park we're in, which is Honey Park, is just not doing well. There's a really big gazebo that used to be over here that was really pretty that's just gone now. There still remains some other gazebo in the middle, which just isn't nearly as nice, but the bridge looks cool. It looks cooler than ever, to be honest. I gotta say though, I prefer the park when I was a kid, when I was younger. And it's not just a nostalgic thing or anything like that. It genuinely was nicer, it genuinely was better, finer done. It just everything that's built today, everything that's made today is so, you can just see corners being cut, man. I don't know, that's how it appears to me at least, compared to even just like a decade ago. Things were different. And just the way things are now, I don't know, man. I feel like the people just don't know what they're doing. You ever think about that? People, nobody really knows what they're doing anymore. And like, we're all relying on like dying old people. Is this how it's always been? I don't like to think about that. This is a nice sunset though. I got new puke green, these cool puke green shades. I like it. It reminds me of puke and poop and farts. So these are my cool, they're fart glasses. I guess I should talk about downtown so I can, you know, throw B-roll over it and not be totally pointless to come out here today and bore you to death. But anyways, yeah, downtown Tom's River. So you got the fucking library. You got Uncle Dude's famous donut place. You got a radio station that comes out of the tallest building here. There was a big fire that I will throw pictures of in here. There was a giant fire, 2 a.m. I don't know what I was doing. I was listening to this online scanner, and I heard there was a fire. You heard all the sirens from my apartment and everything, so I went there. And it was pretty crazy. And it's pretty unfortunate too. There was a really good game store that burned down, but they ended up coming back, you know, around the corner. So that's another thing. There's a game store. I'm not gonna probably get much footage of that because I think it's closing, or maybe it's sweaty Smash Brothers game time. I don't know. I don't want to interrupt that. This is downtown. I'm probably gonna film more videos here. I've streamed here plenty of times. I used to hang out here all the time. And here I am now. Just it's filming time. Yep, 5:57, filming time. That's that.